I didn't see that. It's me, Thomas Edward, also known as T. You might not be able to, it's above the traffic, but I've turned that on to see if we get a bit of a double tracking. But we're at Kelsall, it's a tractor engine steam rally. It's more trucks, I think, than steam. Not being in it, I've just come specially to film stuff coming out. And I think we're on the A54, the Chester Road. I'm just sat in this little lay-by outside. The cameraman's got the little DJI and I've got the big Canon, like we did at Massham when we were up in Yorkshire. Double camera setup. There's also a Patreon somewhere, Chris Burry's somewhere around, he might come and see us. But the cameraman's actually going to walk off down to the actual junction. A lot of those big Scania's has come out down there. So he's going to see, he's going to get live action where I'm going to stay here with the big camera. Mom's in the car, so we'll stay here. So he'll get better shots than I do.
Thank you. but you don't ask questions, little brother. I'm your man, 'cause where it all comes from is a mystery. It's like the changing of the seasons and the times of the seasons.
Oh, I've just got to go and pick up DW. He's been busy all day. I think he's over there. There you are, DW. What are you doing?
Right, TE.
Yeah,
no, I've just been working today at the show, you know.
Yeah.
I've got David and Jay's touring tool shed, you know. Bit of show, but yeah, it's all packed up now and we're off home, you know. But yeah, it'll be out on TV soon, you know. Yeah. He's a bit of a rum and Jay, but you know, when you've been in the business as long as I have, you know how to handle these geezers, you know what I mean? He's a rare talent, my son.
Yeah.
Anyway, it's all packed up. Peanut's going to come down tonight.
Pick it up.
Well, he's going to camp here tonight. He's going to pick it up, but locks on the door and everything. Yeah. So I'll come home with you if that's all right.
All right, yeah. We didn't bring you down today, did we?
No, I came down. We've been doing, you know, because it's
all... Did you get dropped off a Peanut the other night?
Yeah. We had to get down early because, you know, got to set up and get the show going, you know what I mean? And, you know, it was a good show anyway.
Was it?
Yeah. Yeah, got a bit of footage I can show you, you know what I mean? Yeah, you can watch it if you want, yeah. But you'll see the finished show on TV later this year, you know. That's show business, guys.
With
Daddy Wrinkles, you know. Wrinkles, yeah.
Yeah, you have your own YouTube channel now, don't you? DW and Friends.
That's right, yeah. But artist management's my thing,
you know what
I mean?
That's your cash.
Yeah. Anyway, listen, come on, let's go and get some nose bag,
All right.
Right, let's go. Yeah, nice one.